Hi, Jeff Garraux here with ESAB Welding and Cutting Products. Today we're going to be showing you how easy it is to set up and weld with the Warrior Edge. Once we have our gas and wire loaded onto the machine, we simply come inside and give it the base settings. Right now it's set up for metal core. In this case, we're running with 045 solid wire. So we select that, scroll up to carbon steel wire, select it. We have the correct diameter, but we have a 9010 shield gas, so we're going to change that. Scroll up, select it, and we want to be in the Pulse MIG mode. So we're going to select that, come down to Pulse, and bring that up. After we have everything loaded, we dial in a baseline wire feed speed, and then once we make a sample weld, we can adjust our trim if needed. Once we get a setting we like, simply press and hold the key we want to save it to. It'll flash and then go solid, and now that memory is saved there. Now we're ready to weld. Once all of our baseline settings are inside the machine, we come to the front panel. The nice thing about Synergic is, once I have my trim dialed in, it basically is a one knob control. So it'll keep that arc length up and down the entire wire feed speed range. So if I need to turn it up for some thicker plate or turn it down for some thinner sections, the arc will remain the same. And now I'm going to demonstrate how this works. Another thing to point out with the Edge power supply is it's advanced electronics. So what we're going to do next is I'm going to show you through the Pulse MIG mode of how fast the machine can respond by actually purposely changing my arc length while welding. While this is not a common practice, it just shows you how stable and how fast the machine can react to big changes.